Hello everybody, and today I'm going to give you another very 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 interesting formula on definite integral sum. And this one is very interesting. You will see. See here, the limit of the formula is integral sum you have taken 0 to pi by 4 and the limits will be 0 to pi by 4. Not anything else. And there are two functions. Here also tan, here also tan. But here tan x to the power n, here tan x to the power n minus 2. And the difference between the powers should be 2. And the larger one I have taken n. And the smaller one is n minus 2. So the answer will be 1 by n minus 1. The larger one minus 1. 1 divided by larger one minus 1. So here the limit is 0 to pi by 4. Here the power is 5. Here the power is 3. And the difference is 2. So the larger one is 5. That means n is equal to 5. So our answer is that 1 by n minus 1. So 1 by 5 minus 1, it is 4. Clear? So here the limit is also 0 to pi by 4. And here the larger power is 9. And here the smaller power is 7. And the difference is 2. So here n is equal to 9. So according to our formula, 1 by n minus 1. That means 1 by 9 minus 1, it is 1 by 8. Here see here, 0 to pi by 4. Tan x to the power 6, tan x to the power 8, and the difference is 2, and the larger one is 8. So n is equal to 8. So our formula is 1 by n minus 1, that means 1 by 7. Clear? Now, this is also 0 to pi by 4, and here tan x to the power 1, here tan x to the power 3, and the difference is 2, so larger one is 3, and according to our formula, 1 by n minus 1. So 1 by 3 minus 1, it is 2. So this is all about this one, this formula, and I hope you are enjoying this formula. And you are not giving any reply in the comment box, so please give some suggestion, give some comments, anything. Okay, so in my next video I'll tell you another very interesting formula. So till then, bye bye.